I always forget. I don't know why. Which way do you, what? What did?
I see the wreck.
Your what?
I guess we could, well, maybe we should try the other way, just to say we tried it.
All right, 10-4. You ready, babe? Ooh, oh, sorry.
Is your Nan robot ready?
Yep.
Yep. Let me get warmed up here. Okay. What?
I was laughing at it.
Ready, babe? Come on. All right.
Drill's at 128, my probe's at 130.
Mark can check his his meat from the house, from here. Now where? It is? All right. Hey, is that Mike? Is that Mike's spot?
I think so.
Let's go back.
It must be Mike's spot.
I think I seen somebody out. Yeah. Yeah,
Mark
dude.
Brian.
Yeah.
What the heck? Look at this.
What's up, man?
What's going on, man?
What's up, pal?
What's up,
man? Same stuff.
Thank you.
Yep. What, to go down that?
Yeah, down that street.
That way. Okay. That would have been pretty sick. Go ahead, babe. I'll go behind you guys. That way you can know if I'm back here by the music. Thank you. Go ahead, Mark, say, that was awesome!
I don't know how you guys go through those leaves. I'd be afraid there's potholes.
You can't be scared, Maggie.
This music sucks that I'm listening to.
Look where we be.
Babe!
I don't know what just happened!
You pulled the trigger! Holy shit, babe. That's the second time that you've done that.
It just fucking shoots.
I don't know what happened.
So, this brings us right in the middle already.
Yeah, alright. Yep. No, I know exactly. We're right there's Rack.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, let's just keep going. Yeah. You alright? Oh, God. That's enough of this shit. Babe, that shit's bumpy. Yeah, that was awesome. Babe, how's your battery doing? I guess I should ask Mark how his battery's doing. Should we keep going? We're taking a break?
Alright, the meat is 140.
Is that bad?
Yeah.
Okay. Does it automatically...
Doing a pulled pork.
Amazon Music started playing Mexican music as soon as we crossed over into Reading. It must fucking know.
What did it
do? Turn that thing all the way up because I can't hear you at all.
I turned it off because it started playing Mexican music.
Oh.
I was like, I'm not having this.
Oh.
It started playing Mexican music.
Top hip hop. What should we play, Mark? Ouch, no. To say there was chill electronic top dance, that's it. Yep,
you know,
where are we gonna go now? Are we gonna keep going down this SRT?
Yeah, we can always have mom pick us up. I'm having a blast. Babe is too, right? This is so much fun! I gotta stop. Oh, this sucks. Babe, keep going. Go, babe, please. Seriously. Oh, oh. I don't know if this is better or worse. Babe, you gotta keep going, sweetheart. Fuck. Trail hazard. Babe, where's Maggie at?
Hi, babe.
What's wrong?
That guy was 18 miles an hour now.
Well, hold on. Is it empty? Mark! Hold on. Do you have the buttons right? Well, I want to check Maggie's scooter.
Down 2 bars now.
You're what?
Down 2 bars.
No, you're down 1 bar.
Oh, no, it was just 2.
Well, it regenerates. So, are you sure you got it on the good mode?
Yeah.
So, remember, this is dual, and this is fast. So.
Yeah, I have it on fast.
Yeah, but you
so
might.
So, I have to have this on, too.
Well, that's for both the motors. Just, babe, when you're flooring it, test the seat. Press the buttons while you're flooring it, babe. Are you okay? What's wrong?
Yeah, nothing. My eyes keep watering.
Did you say you're crying?
No, my eyes just keep watering.
What the problem is, babe?
Nothing.
Mark's checking his meat. All right, let's keep going. I don't know if they made that section back there on the trail better or worse.
Yeah, that was awful.
Yeah.
And then it got grooved and then it got crazy.
Yeah. All right, so you guys go ahead of me. I go too fast, so. How you doing? Yeah, go ahead, Mark. Yep. Go ahead, babe. Hot stuff. Is that all the faster it goes, babe? Did you say yeah? What's wrong with it? You got a floored. You got a floored. What's wrong?
I don't know, you want to try it out?
Eye tape.
Oh.
Let's get some beer. Babe,
what?
Come over here and hold my wheel. I turned my darkness twat off.
Fuck, your darkness twat.
Yeah, I was recording the whole ride. Here, hold my wheel. You should still have plenty of power. It doesn't make any sense.
Are you running out of power?
Oh, well, babe, you don't... These, I know, are not right.
What?
The buttons. One of them...
That is faster than with the dual off.
I know this is not right, because you have to have one in and one out. I'm just telling you, I know the scooter. You're wrong.
Sweetie, I'm
It's okay. No, I'm not...
Out.
Babe, I'm not blaming you, sweetheart. I'm just trying to help you out, babe, so you can go faster, okay? All right?
I tried... Look, let me tell you. I tried with just this in, and I tried with just this in, and I tried with both, and that is faster.
Mark, go ahead. Give this thing a rip.
What? See what's faster?
Yeah. Press in. You gotta try the different modes. Actually, hold on. Let me see here. I can tell you in a sec.
Sweetie, the kickstand.
No, I know.
Oh.
Okay, so you have the dual mode on. Okay.
Is that good?
Actually, Mark, squeeze this trigger. Okay, let go. Now press in the turbo. Here, let me hit this. All right, go ahead. Squeeze it again.
That's really fast.
Yeah.
How do you have it?
Like this. That's the way you want to be. That's the fastest mode right there, babe.
That's really fast. That's like...
Yeah, when you don't have that button pressed in, it maxes out at like 18. Just don't touch it from now on.
Are we gonna go up this trail yet?
Yeah, let's just keep going. We're gonna have Mom pick us up. That's just the bottom line of it.
Well, are we gonna try to go as far as possible?
Yeah, let's go out to like where we went before.
Alright, let's go.
Go ahead, babe. You seem to be going much faster. Keep going. These guys gotta fucking stop. Thanks.
Well, totally should have busted that guy.
Yeah. Fucking people. Babe, is it going better? Nothing. It's going faster now. Uh-huh. I love you, babe. On your left. That was awesome. Mark's like, mud, mud. Did my mud guard work? I think it did very well. Babe, are you going faster now?
Yes.
I think you are too, babe.
We are fucking flying on that.
Should we go up to the next corridor?
Where's the corridor?
Where we went the past the last time.
Oh, all the way up to that road.
Yeah, because there's more trail up there. Here, babe.
Do you want to go up to that road?
Yeah, I want to keep going. I'm having a blast. So is Maggie. She loves it.
If you're going to come down a trail at 21 mile an hour, you tell people I'm on your left.
Yeah, I did. I did say that, actually.
Good enough.
All right. Sorry, man. Have a good ride, brother. Yeah, did you?
Man, we didn't cut him off.
No, I did say I was on your left.
Yeah, I heard you.
All right, let's go blast by him.
Let's go fucking.
Make sure you go on your left.
Yeah.
Why, he's so mad.
He's old.
more scared of them now. On your left. Where's Mag yet? Please eat celery cake. Oh, how are we gonna get a crossbar? Oh, fuck, it's right. Please eat celery cake.
Huh?
Mark's wheel keeps saying, please eat celery cake. Mine beeped at me. Did you hear it?
Yeah, I did.
It's because I was I leaned into it too hard.
Oh no, I only have 4% left.
We got more than that.
It says eat celery cake?
No, it says please decelerate.
Please eat celery cake.
He told me that.
Please eat celery cake.
So I might be able to make it back to my roast if I turn around here, but otherwise I don't think I can go anywhere.
All right, then should we turn around and have Mom pick us up?
Yeah.
What's your car? Well, let's go to Turkey Hill. Tell her to go to Turkey.
I don't think she can pick our asses up.
Why?
With all this stuff.
She's got a pretty big trunk.
Yes, she has.
Oh, yeah, she's got that. I keep thinking she has that other trunk.
We'll go to the Turkey Hill on 724.
Alright, well, that's not. Oh, after this train goes?
No, we can go back. The train's not all the way back there.
Yeah, alright.
Well, should we just try? See how far we can go? We'll see how far we can go.
You can. I don't know if Maggie and I can. Probably. Holy macaroni!
Jesus!
Those are air brakes, babe. Bah. Well, we're all the way out in Birdsboro area, and we started at like Best Buy, so we're gonna start riding back, but I just wanted to give you an on-call warning.
Okay, so you guys are on your way back now.
Yeah, we think we started up north further and worked our way south, but we're gonna try to make it back to like the Route 10 area where Prizer was, that area.
Okay.
I'll call you in a little bit.
Okay, sounds good.
All right, bye.
I think
we can make it back to the car, but right. I don't know.
Let's try it out. That was a blast of ride so far.
Yeah.
Yeah, I probably need to slow down if I'm gonna make it back.
That that mud was terrifying.
Yeah,
that was awful. This doesn't like that.
Oh, okay, babe. Make sure you say, did you say on your left?
Dude, that guy's pretty fast for
him. Yeah, he
is. He's a fucking pro cyclist.
You guys need to learn some
The train's got it blocked at the road there, so you know. Sure. Thank you.
You like that, babe?
Fuck the crosswalk, douchebag. Come on, babe.